might of magic is complete.
Well, well. It's the trolls. Yo, real talk. In last patch, I would have taken this and this, I'm pretty sure. But I'm not sure what to take now, since they nerf knights.
I bring it back to surprise all. Vile sorcerers, to thy just reward, my fleet,
my quiver and bow.
Almost halfway there, yep. But you know, the final stretch is the hardest when it's about all-nighters. I'm sure you're well aware. I'm eating some salami right now. Salami is like a god tier snack.
My quiver and bow.
Hold up, I'm brewing my coffee. What coffee do I drink? Well, I just drink it with milk, but then I also put like some caramel syrup in. I don't know if you do that, but I really love the taste. Caramel syrup in my coffee, but I just brew it from like a coffee machine. It's nothing special. Pasteurized? I put fresh milk in. I hate pasteurized milk. It's the worst.
Dr. Clinker.
Is there actually anyone that likes pasteurized milk? Whatever it's called, it's like the milk that's like really, I don't know what to call it in English, that doesn't expire. Like it takes, you can keep it out of the fridge and stuff, and it tastes terrible. I hate that milk with a passion. Makes me shiver, it's like, yeah, it's so bad. What do you guys think of the assassins here? I think this might be an assassin game actually. Should probably pick up the morph. I could have ran SF over the PA this round. Might have been slightly better. We're gonna sold one thing to keep the surf, maybe. Selling SF kind of hurts. It hurts me. Hurts me inside.
A wolf in man's clothing.
Okay, so the milk I put in my coffee, guys, let's close this conversation. It's called half full fresh milk. Whatever that may be in your language. That's it.
Magic is complete.
Dazzle? I think Dazzle is... it's got like two purposes. He's really good at blue streaking, of course, as you might imagine, because of the decreased passive. And he's actually quite a serviceable unit overall. He's not that bad. Like this guy. He got dazzled, so he took like a lot less damage from losing to me, for example. I think I want a 3-star clockwork. Hey, avoid some. Not that good with assassins, but pretty decent. Let's see, how many assassin players are there? There's me, then there's one other dude, Stanley. There's no money, and he's kind of down there. But I think that guy had actually had TA, so... Dr. Clinker. That's still kind of dangerous. Because I don't have TA. Are there any mage players yet? Just one. Actually, I want to try to keep this win streak. sell the timber if I have to. Getting level 7 increases my odds of TA by like 45% as well, which is really big. Plus I get to kill other people and their win streaks, maybe. Well, if I'm lucky. This guy is hella strong. But is he strong enough? He might be. Actually, we win this, so he loses his streak here. That's good. So, now this guy. I need to kill that guy's streak as well. I don't think I can really kill his streak. My comp's not that good. This guy's comp is better than mine, like almost certainly. He also went to 7. Let's hit a reroll here. Nothing. I think I beat almost all other players though. This guy's also pretty powerful. He's got CK too. If that was a Luna 2, I'd probably lose this fight. If it's Luna 1, so I win. Still kind of keeping mages open as well. Although, I really like going them here. Jeez, I just can't find what I need. Although we have like a bunch of mages now. I mean, assassins, it's not even looking that likely at this point. I mean, I wanted to go assassins, but then we found no assassins, so that's looking a bit harder. We might end up going for mages here. I have double SF and a razor crystal. I want to buy this, but I can't. Alright, it's gonna kinda depend what we find. Like, if we find a TA, I'm gonna commit.
Dr. Clinker.
I'm gonna commit to the assassins. This guy beat me, actually. That's bad. I mean, yeah, we are not very strong, which is a problem, because I am rerolling. Another SF. Yeah, I mean, this is just looking more and more like it's a mage game. It is, I mean, let's be honest, it just is a mage game at this point. The whole assassin thing just kind of fell apart because we didn't find any of them. I think I played this well though. Now there's one thing that could happen. If I find TA now, it's gonna be really awkward, because I already kind of pivoted into mages now. Let's see, is anyone mages? This guy, on this French guy. I see two knights, some warriors. And there's just no way I'm not gonna run mages. Looks so cool when he's floating. Hey, wait a minute. Didn't we already have a Voidstone on Tinker? Yeah. Which means we're now just one ring of health away from a refresher orb. Which is pretty cool. Yep, I mean that just sells it. Goodbye. But actually we already had a ring of health, which means that we have refresher. I didn't realize I had a ring of health actually. We actually have a refresher. Uh oh, my SF is a bit frontlight. Oh well. Refresher Tinker boys, let's go. Refresher Tinker. I mean that's gonna go on my Cottle eventually. I could go on my SF as well. Pretty good on SF too. So what do I do about this blade mill? Wait a minute, we're getting owned. What? How do we lose this? What? How did he beat me? What even happened there? I thought I was winning. Wait, this actually beat me? Okay. I'm a bit surprised, actually. Little surprised. Let's reroll a couple times.
There's a price on all
TA, very cool.
Ice is nice.
I don't want a CM3.
There's a price on
pick up the bounty for now over the razor maybe. We'll see. I'm gonna give Blade Mill over to the Bunker. What's the play? I don't think we really want Tiny. We also don't really want Morphling. Jesus Christ, he just got blown up. Man, that one loss. It hurts. It hurts my soul.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
I think I want to sell the Tinker now, but I have nothing to put Refresher on. I guess I do, actually. I could put it on the Bounty for now. I'm gonna sell the Bounty anyways. I'll run this over this for the Ellie passive. Slightly better. Ooh, is that 6 assassins? It's not. That's a lot of assassins though. I don't think we beat that. Oh, we might. Okay. That works.
Swept to victory.
Refresher Kunkka is great, I agree.
Time to show.
However, it's not that great for what we got going right now. Also, I need to do a lot of rerolling, I think, before we go to level 8, almost. Let me sell this to Clockwork now. Okay, my positioning is a bit papega, but for the rest, it's looking okay. Double Cuttle Blast? Pretty cool. Yeah, I love Cuttle Refresher actually, it's so funny. It generates mana so quickly too. Oh, should we just keep this win streak now? This guy's still streaking. Oh, he didn't have that like one annoying loss in the middle that I did.
Time to shove off. Step lively now. Your admiral is on board.
We want to reroll for Morphling 3, I think. Some other people have it, but I think it's pretty easy to get. Can you lose? This guy does, he's got Hunter build, he's gonna beat me. Mage build doesn't beat Hunter build most of the time. I don't think I can really build anything specifically against him either. This guy's almost dead. Level 9, he has 12 gold. I'm facing him right now, actually. My gold might be stronger than his, honestly. It's kind of close. Yeah, I mean, he beats it easily. But, I mean, of course he doesn't have to face me, so he just keeps streaking. That's pretty cool. Oh, I'm like 30 gold behind him because I lost that one round. So it's gonna be harder to get first this game. That's a Zeus, actually.
Your god has arrived.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Chat, what do we do about this
I'll
Zeus?
Just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
I think we level up to 9, actually. And try to get Zeus 2 with Io, maybe? I don't think it's better than anything I have currently. Actually, maybe it's better than Razor 1? Yeah, probably. It's kind of close. I guess it's slightly better. I'm thinking Zeus Refresher, but that I don't think that's very good, is it? I actually just killed this guy. Oh no, Dazzle OP, I guess. I mean, we are 100% leveling up.
From the deeps, I rise.
Hey, he lost. Nice. Who did he lose to? To Freebird. What does Freebird have? Oh. Scuffed Mage comp. I mean, it doesn't have Nagas yet. Like, if this comp gets Nagas, it would be amazing. But it doesn't have Nagas, so it's pretty weak at the moment. Okay, that is a Kaya. I don't think, yeah.
My beard grows. The hunter beasts.
I don't think we go for another Kunkka. I think we might actually sell all the morphlings as well. Morphling 3 is cool, but I don't think I'll ever really get it. Or these tiny tier are way too far off. Kill this guy? No. It would be nice if he dies though. He's got my mages. I'm actually ahead of the Tigers guy now. Slightly. Not by much, but every little bit helps. I think Refresher Call is probably the best refresher units for mages. This is so good. Does this guy have Nagas yet? Nope. Actually, he beats me without Nagas. And he's one off BM and Drow. Oof. Ooh, that was close. Joseph with the CK3. That's an IO. I want that.
One wave follows another.
I mean, I could use that to get a 2-star Tide or Zeus. That's really important. I'm going for more of 3 this game, yeah. I think, I mean, I'm one off, so why not? So we're one off Tide, Zeus, Morphling, Razor, Shadow Fiends. We're so close to so much good stuff. I don't want Enigma. I know we could get 3-4 Elementals maybe, but that's really a priority. Because this guy is gonna be my final opponent, and you know what he has? Hunters. And Hunters are ranged, which means they can't stun themselves to Elementals. So yeah. Wait, that's an IO. How do we, huh? Can we make this into, wait, I'm wondering how this works. That doesn't work? Okay. Well, let's just make our morphling then.
The waters are teeming.
For now. I mean, why not? I've got 2 anyways. So IO works like this. It basically is like a wild card. It fits like any other unit, like it's like a joker. So if you have an IO and like two other units, you can combine them into a two-star unit of that kind, right? It's really powerful, especially later on in the game. When you get stuff like Tidehunters and stuff in play, right? It's really, really powerful then. So you saw right there, I made a Morphling with it. But for example, I'm trying to use it to make a Zeus 2 or a Tide 2 maybe as well. If I can find one of those, then I can make a three, make a 2-star instantly. So I don't need three of them, I only need two of them. So I think it's actually one of the coolest things they added to the game so far, honestly. I really think it's very cool. It's broken? I mean, sort of. It's really, really, really powerful, late game. When you've got teeth, get your runners running! I ride with the light. Time to shove off. I'm hoping to find, like, a Zeus or a Tide here. Even a Gyro, I guess. Like, Gyro could be nasty. Like, Gyro 2 with this comp. Although, I'm not sure if I'm ever gonna run this Razor anymore. If we don't get Zeus 2, I'll probably run the Razor. No, I never go 6 mages. I guess some people do. I just don't like it. I don't think it's good. Oh, no. Oh, yes. I'm killing this guy. I'm not. He's Dazzle. Actually, he might beat me. That Zika's gonna kill all my units, isn't it? Oh my lord. Okay, okay, I see. I see how it is. Probably replace the Tiny actually at some point. I don't think I want a 3-star him.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
No. Yes. No. Yes. No. We're losing. He's got Nagas. Shit. Dudes, I really want this fucking Tide or Zeus to show up, like right now. Or I'm gonna be very sad. I'm kind of like staying high, like gold, so I can choose the level if I find it. I guess I should just put the Gyro in for now. The Tide is not really doing much. There's no more mages. Oh my. Yeah, we should have probably picked up the Enigma. Honestly. This guy died though, and I beat this guy. Give me Gyrocopter. No, I'm just staying above 30 so I can level to 10. But at some point, I might just rage all in because I'm angry. Actually, I have a human here, so this should be okay. It should silence this Tidehunter. Oh, it didn't go off anyways, I guess. That refresher is kind of saving my ass, honestly.
My quest has been fulfilled.
Lycan is not bad. Man, do I still have to explain this to people, actually? Wait, another IO. Dude, Lycan is amazing. He gives 4 humans. I don't think you realize how good that is. It's really powerful. Like, he has Medusa, Tide, LD, Tide, that all want to silence. Like, 100%, I want to silence those. Gives me Warriors, too. Just make IO2. Well, if we make IO2, we can actually make SF3 if we find another SF. That's true. I'm a bit upset, actually. Wait, that is an IO2. Wait, I didn't actually mean to make that. Wait, that's actually bad. Fucking auto combine. Oh no. Alright, let's just say I meant to do that. So now we actually need an SF. If we get SF, we have SF3. It's not that bad. Like, we can make SF3 with it. That's fine. It's probably worse than getting both Zeus and shit, but I just need SF. Just one SF. SF? SF? No, that's another gyro. No, now I can't make it. Zeus as well? I could've had... No, I'm so sad. Tide as well? It's over, boys. My mental is boom, actually. We could have had all of those to start. I'm not even kidding. We could have had 2-star Gyro, Zeus, and Tidehunter. We just insta-win. We literally just... I didn't think it was gonna auto-combine. I thought auto-combine didn't work for IO. Like, I thought they removed that. I thought it just didn't work for him. Well, now I know, I guess. But hey, we got SF3, baby! I'm crying inside. Wait, let me make this look real clean right now. Kunkka didn't cast. Shit, that's bad. We can still win this, maybe. Hey. Coddle? Excuse me? Where was that going? Okay, I don't think I want to level up to 10, do I? I kind of do, actually. We could do this. Look at this backline. Isn't that beautiful? $30 of actually it's 30 gold. Oh no. There's 30 gold on my bench. Oh, he's owning me, shit. Or is he? Yeah, he is. Shit. Guys. Fatigue is gonna start setting in, actually. So I'm gonna lose half my HP now.
Oof.
So which one of those do I not want? Like, which one of these do I not want? I mean, we're gonna level next turn, which is gonna be 30 gold. Sell Gyro. Which one do we want the least? I guess Zeus. Zeus is kind of shitty. I think Zeus is pretty bad, actually. Even 2-star Zeus is kind of disappointing most of the time. I'll probably actually sell the Zeus. I'd rather keep the Gyro or the Tide. We're leveling. He's dead. He's not dead. That's not 12 damage. Wait, it's 3, 3, 2, 3, it's 11. He's 1 HP. Wait, 9 out of 10? Wait, what did I do? Wait, guys. Oh, I'm not good at 24 hour streams. Jesus Christ. I'm actually terrible. What am I doing with my life? Screw you. This is going in. Two more rolls, why not? No, oh, this should attack actually the Tidehunter. Okay, don't all attack the Lycan, please. Why did you all attack the Lycan? This is terrible. This is worst case scenario. We might actually be dead. Maybe not. I don't think we're dead. But pretty close. Yeah, this is not 15. Oh no, he's beating me with 1 HP. Shit. If I had one more unit and he would have died last round. Alright, you can chill now. Hey, it's a Gyro. Alright, Riptide, I guess. I mean, he puts his Tide over here where it's gonna get silenced for sure by the Cottle. The odds of him not getting silenced are super small. That's really good for me. He's probably dead. Maybe not. Depends on my Gyro. No, Gyro, kill him. Come on, Gyro. We owned him on my board. The sound though, Jesus Christ. Relax. Wait, he has Tide too. That's unfair. Did I guess right? Maybe not. It's kind of close. No. No, didn't silence it, so now I lose the game. Shit. I lost. Oh, I lost on my board. Well, on his board. I actually beat him on his board. But he died. No. Human silence RNG. Okay. Rip. Guess we get second.